Hi everyone, Ashley here with Off Leash K9 Training Cleveland. I just picked up a Treeang Walker Coonhound named Chance. He is a rescue and he's believed to be around 3 to 4 years old. I'm really excited to get to work with him and show you his progress after just 14 short days, but take a look at my before video and see where he started. Thanks.
Chance does listen really well to coming when called, but only if there are no distractions around. He does no sit, and he will typically do it unless he is interested in something else that's going on around him. He does not no down, but he ignores me anyways, even when I do ask him to do so. He is all over the place while on leash, and he has absolutely no structure whatsoever on walks. Because he is a coonhound, his nose always gets the best of him. And if he picks up on a scent, it's like nothing else in the world exists, and he will dig his paws down so that he can stand there and sniff whatever he wants. He also struggles with door manners and is having some major reactivity only while he is at home in his neighborhood, though. He barks and lunges at everything, even when trying to get him out the door to go to the bathroom or when they go out the garage to go for a walk. He is barking nonstop and tries to bust right through the door. And he will not stop until he gets out. So door manners is a big issue that they are struggling with and want worked on.
Thank you.